The palette knife technique looks scary, but it's very easy if you know where to start. Let's learn the basic, simple palette knife technique together by painting an avocado. For this tutorial, we will need two palette knives in different sizes, Artistio acrylic paint, and acrylic paper. Squeeze a small amount of each paint on the palette. We will start with two texture techniques. Take a little paint with the bigger knife and go around in a circular motion. The color should be bold in the middle and blend out on the edges. Put some paint on the bottom of your palette knife and scrape it away. These are two basic texture techniques. The next two techniques are the lines. Use the side of the knife to pick up the paint and draw the line. Another line technique is when you apply the paint with the knife and draw the line with the side or with the tip through the paint. Let's learn how to blend colors. Apply two blobs of different colors and drag them down with a clean knife. You can also prepare the colors on the palette beforehand. All these techniques will be used while painting the avocado. Let's start by mixing the colors on the palette and applying them on the canvas. Blend the colors and use line techniques for the outline. Add the final touches and enjoy the avocado painting. I hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe for more useful painting tutorials.